Hi guys and welcome back to another video. Today we are somewhere very pretty. We are at Tuff Club and Xiao and I are going to learn how to tuff our own rugs. So we're going to show you guys more about the process, share a little bit more about Tuff Club and let's get right into it.
I've been lonely lately. I've been feeling neglected and I want you to show me. Can we get back on the same page tonight? Can we stay? And why don't you talk to me? Talk to me. Let's start a conversation.
I have my template here for the rug that I want to make, and I'm just gonna outline it with a Sharpie so that I know what shape to follow when I tuff later. So I just have a sun and a moon, and then I'm gonna have some black ones.
Speaking my love language. Love language is your love and affection. Won't you give some of it to me? Yeah, I need you present instead of giving me presents. You're not getting off that easily. Oh, when we get back on the same page tonight, we can stay.
My love language
is your time and attention. Won't you give some of it to me? I've been lonely lately. I've been feeling neglected and I want you to show me. Can we get
I'm kind of done tufting like the shape of the sun and the moon, which is like centerpiece, and then what I have left will be the actual rug itself and then the letters. So far I'm quite happy with how it turned out. You can see over here at the other side. The details came out quite nicely. I think I need to fill the detail of the eyes better. And then I need to decide what color I want the letters to be.
This is my rug. It's more or less done. All I have to do is probably just fill up the cloud.
How's your experience so far?
Good. It's very fun.
Is it
pretty
easy?
But it's quite tiring on your hands.
Right?
Yeah.
I feel my bicep growing. This is the most exercise that I've gotten in forever. Oh no!
Creepy!
I need a big hole.
So we had to step in and help me.
You know what you're doing? Yeah, feeling.
Oh, okay.
Gucci, Gucci, Gucci.
No, don't make my hole bigger.
I never.
Later, the team at Tuff Club will actually glue down the bag so that the threads don't come out, and then they'll also put like a carpet backing, and then it'll end up being a rug like this. Okay, so here is my completed rug. I'm quite proud of it actually. I get why they asked me to choose a simpler design than what I originally had in mind, and I'll put a picture of what I had in mind here. But I'm glad I didn't go for so much detail because it was honestly hard enough and this wasn't even that much detail. And this took about 4 hours. I think it kind of like represents me. I chose the word feel because I wanted to remind myself to, I guess, live consciously and not to like suppress my feelings. And also I feel like emotion is such a big part of what I do when I act and I create art. So yeah, just put a little reminder from myself here and some sun and moon elements, which I really love.
Okay, can you guys share about Tough Club and why you guys started Tough Club?
We were trying to look for something that could make bigger pieces like rugs and stuff like that. So we found out about tufting. We brought the guns in and then we found that, yeah, it's actually really inaccessible for Singaporeans at home. So we tried to, you know, just make a space that everyone can come enjoy and learn the craft.
So at Tough Club, you guys can use a tufting gun to create pieces like mirrors, rugs.
So you can actually choose any design that you want because we do have a projector for you to project the image to trace if you do not know how to draw.
And who here is the best and the worst at tufting?
So the best is definitely Carl. The worst is probably Zoe.
It's a lie.
Huh? The worst is Zoe?
Yeah.
Really?
He's lying. The
worst. Huh? Really?
Yes. Yeah. And then he's best.
I'm colorblind.
So he sees only like 17 colors here.
How about this color?
Green.
If you guys want to come and try your hand at tufting, do come and check us out at Tough Club. We will be conducting the workshops for you and we promise it'll be really, really fun.
So now that we have both completed our work, it's up to you to vote who did better and the loser will buy the person coffee.
I always buy coffee.
You always buy each other coffee.
Thank you guys so much for watching and thanks Tough Club for having us. It was a lot of fun. And tell me what else you want to see in the comments below. Bye!